Empire Electric Brake.
When the war ended, the company went.
So how'd you meet? What was the interaction there?
She tripped me when I was going out the door.
He wishes.
No, how did you
end up? Well, he asked me to go out, and we went out. And then he said something one day about getting married. And I said, I'm not interested in getting married. Well, he almost had a coronary. He said, I thought all women were interested in a free meal ticket. You got a fast
meal. I always wanted to take mother out to eat.
Yeah.
She never wanted to go out to eat.
Because we never went out to eat.
She thought we were going to go to like a McDonald's or something like that. She didn't like that kind of. I wanted to take her to a decent restaurant.
So he figured I better marry her. She's cheap.
How long did you date?
A couple years, I guess. Yeah, I was 19 when I met him. I said, you better get an IOU from my parents if you're going to lend them money. We weren't even engaged. And he said, well, if you're going to ruin my life, what's the money? He said, I may as well find out now. What a line.